Hive wanted a return to war on the moon. They built a lunar fortress to back their assault. A grand stage to announce their revival. You climbed that Scarlet Citadel, and the Hive met you head on. You buried them. But we found more than Hive on the moon. The Dark has reached out. We have no choice but to reach back.
The day we've been dreading has finally arrived. The darkness is here. We need boots on the ground on Io. Recon. There's a pyramid. It's already disabled Rasputin. I'd lean on Eris's expertise, but we haven't been able to reach her. We both know what that means. Eris is our best chance at understanding what we're up against. I need her at the tower. She's too valuable an asset to. Find her, Guardian. Bring her home.
Eris Morn. A guardian without a ghost. I wonder how that must feel. Hollow. Unnatural. When I look at that ship. Eris, can you hear us? Eris. Nothing. Zavala, come in.
Any sign?
My signals are being suppressed. I can't even summon a sparrow.
What do you see?
The pyramid. It's oppressive. Like a storm building.
Then be quick. Get out ahead of it.
Understood.
You will not need them. We offer only truth. We will.
Something pulled us out of the beam. What's happening? What is this place? We're back on Io, close to the cradle. I'm getting faint readings from Eris now. Let's keep moving. The air down here is choked with strange communications. I don't know if I can...
Is that you, Guardian?
You're needed back at the tower. Zavala sent us.
Of course he did. I'm moving toward the cradle. It calls to me.
It? What is it?
The Hive are frenzied. Through them.
Zavala, did you catch that? This interference. I can't triangulate a point of origin. Keep going. Maybe the signal is better up ahead. We need to move.
Thank you.
All channels. Is anyone there? Eris, talk to us. Say something. Please. What is that? Something pulled us back in. It's keeping us from Eris. Look, those are all eyes. Thank you. are too many of them.
Enough!
You're hurt.
It is nothing. But this... this is something. A tree of silver wings. It grew from the last place the Traveler touched before it left this world. The darkness was drawn here, as the Hive is drawn to the darkness. These eyes of mine... the things they have seen.
What was that?
Something that does not want us here.
Darkness.
No. But it is of the darkness. It has to be you this time.
Come in.
We hear you, Zavala.
Have you found her?
The seed breaks through the interference.
Eris.
Zavala.
Report back to me in the tower, both of you. Our transmissions may be compromised.
Let's not keep him waiting, Guardian.
What did you find?
It found me. The darkness reached out, but something interferes. Its messages to us are being defaced.
Defaced?
By the witch sister of the Taken King, Oryx. Savathun.
Your obsession gives her power.
No. She feeds on denial. Ignorance. The Guardian has discovered a means to circumvent her. A seed of silver wings.
Eris?
If the darkness reaches out, we must reach back.
I will not sanction this.
We are beyond sanctions. It is here. I will return to Io. If we cannot determine what the darkness seeks, we will find ourselves on the verge of a second collapse. Perhaps that is what Savathun wants.
Please, don't.
Let me go, Zavala.
Where were we?
According to spectral analysis, the pyramid, its propulsion, the energy it's manipulating on Io, I don't see a ship. I see a being. Paracausal in nature.
Like the Traveler.
All records of the Golden Age agree. On the first day, the sky filled with darkness. On the second, the Traveler fell.
Help Eris where you can, but be ready to deal with the enemy fleet when it arrives. We need you, Guardian.